I'm so tired. I can't even find a single diamond. Just mine here. Find diamonds. Oh my god! We're finally real! I have diamonds! I found a single diamond. That's okay. I found a single diamond. And I don't know why there's a sheep. But yeah, let's go mine this. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't believe it! I died. That diamond was a lie. So yeah, what's going on, guys? It's Halloween 605 here, and today I'm going to be showing you a diamond TNT trap which you can escape. So funny. So creative mood. There we go. That is the damage. So yeah, I'm going to be showing survival, and let's do it. So all you need is repeater, redstone, redstone torch. Where's the grief? Can't find the grief. Okay, what's the grief? Okay, grief. TNT is already here. And of course, a diamond ore. This game is make cave. There's a cave, it's just a cave, but it only need to have to do this in an original cave. For that Minecraft here. It's not obvious. Is it unobvious? This is just pretty easy to me. I just sneezed. So I'm just gonna put that and here. So the player can escape this grief. And when you break the grief, there's TNT inside. That's why you can't break the grief. Okay. So let's oh yeah. So let's, well, if you want, you can put the Minecraft thing. Okay, let's make a hole here. Okay, let's put the Minecraft here. See, it's not enough. But whatever you do, just beat. If you're gonna make this trap, you have to make a cave or something. And don't be so obvious. Don't put it in the upper layer. So, there's a cons here. So, pros, they will be falling for that because they can escape. The cons is, they can see it. So if they just directly go to here, they can see. So you have to count how tall is the wall. 1, 2, 3. Let's see how. So it's just 2. There we go. So yeah. So he would be falling for that girl. So like I said, you totally have to make this in a cave. So I'm pretending that I'm in a cave and I'm a miner or something. I haven't found any diamonds for years, and now I finally did it. So, oh yeah, I forgot the redstone. So let's just do that. This, this. Actually, this is my redstone invention, but it's totally crap. So let's just see, it's not a redstone invention. I don't know, I'm gonna make a new playlist. Traps. Remember my sand trap there? I just lagged. So yeah, there we go. So that's probably it. So if the redstone torch is broken, oh crap. So if the redstone torch is broken, this thing is gonna activate it in order with it. And TNT is gonna get activated. So let's do this. Well, if you break this, you'll be trapped. You can't break it. You can't break it. And you just explain. You can break it, but it's too long. So yeah. See you in the next video. Bye.